With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying.
It's time to see how our driver. That's it then for another magnificent Canadian Grand Prix. Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium. Ace increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give...
I hate to drop this on you, but we could do with your expertise on this one. Thanks for dealing with that. The department appreciates it.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Ace,
Perez,
and Valtteri Bottas.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. Who's your main competition on the grid? It's the start of the season. How do you think things are going? Great. Well, that's everything.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg and to a circuit that in one form or another has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship, except the very... It's time to take a look at our start... And with that, we wrap up yet another incredible Grand Prix weekend. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament.
Well, what a thrilling end to... Ace increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Mick Schumacher gets...
We're in a position now where we're able to attract a new sponsor to the team. Head on over to the corporate tab and select the sponsor screen to choose who we should approach.
I hate to drop this on you, but we could do with your expertise on this one. You handled that well. Thank you. On you.